What's up? How are they? I don't know if I should speak English or Pidgin English. So for the white people, well, what's up? What's up, man? What's up? For the Ninja, how are they? Visa don't expire, me come back, you know, they cash now. Anyway, my name is Brad, aka Basket Mouth, and I'm with a friend of ours, our own Ninja person, the first Ninja guy that will become very, very big very soon, and he's already popular. The first Nigerian artist that ever got interviewed by BBC. I've been doing this comedy for 10, 12 years. I've never been interviewed by B. Only B self, talkers of BBC. You understand? This guy, they flew down to Niger, recorded this guy. People, I introduce to you the Vocal Slender.
Number one.
Vocal Slender.
This is Vocal Slender, chilling with my big brother, Basket.
So right now, I know. The truth is this: we are just trying to tap into his his fame. Right now, the guy is very famous, so we want to tap into him. So he's going to take me to London.
Well, yeah, Vocal Slender coming live and direct in London. So everybody just
ready
to see the old boy match up the old place, man.
Yeah, man.
I want the cool bracket and North Nigerian artist.
Yeah, man.
Let me lie you.
Yeah, man. Wicked, yeah, man.
Understand? So,
yes.
Yama.
No, he's great, man.
Number one.
All right, Vocal Slender. Nice to meet
you.
And I don't see a real life, you understand? Rock Boy is killing it. Cocoa Bar Music Festival. The only promoters that can actually make things happen. They're bringing this guy down to the UK after his first break on BBC. And you know, we're changing lives right here. You know, man who's in we are just tapping to the levels. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, just in case you don't know, it's the DJ Z's, it's Dr. Seed, Wande Cool, myself, I Go Die.
More people there, we should have people there.
Z's, Wande Cool. Bracket. Yes, so nothing that happened. It's a full show. And we get surprised for that. You never know who the person will be. You will never know. It might be Beyonce. It might be Kelly Hilson, it might be Kanye West, but somebody will come from Yankee. It might be nobody, but just will surprise you one way or the other. Either will surprise you by bringing one artist, or will surprise you by not bringing anybody at all. You understand? Nothing will happen. I'll catch you now on the 31st of May 2010 at the Indigo. Nothing will happen. I don't sweat. And Nigeria will be. They say, I will.